John, I run some of these on here, and some of them I have played for I don't know when. But that's no excuse anyway. But I hope that that you enjoy them, and hope that you can benefit some by this little old tape that run out here at the house, and I hope that maybe the boy can pick up a few of them on the mandolin, and maybe the other ones one of these days will get hopped up and jump on that fiddle all spraddled out, and maybe we can help him. And I'm quite sure if he can master these in about 4 days, well, then I'll have some more. In other words, if you get these in 4 days or even a week, well, then I'll try to run you off some more and bring them down to you. But I'm afraid if you try to learn these in 4 to 7 days, well, you ain't gonna get much work done on your mandolin. I'm afraid you're gonna be doing it all on the fiddle. Anyway, this is it, and maybe we'll get something worked out a little later where I'm a little better practice and everything will be a little better. And I know there'll be some of the mistakes ironed out, a few of them anyway, and also part of the roughness on the fiddle, which all goes with it when you don't play much. So this ought to just about conclude the end of this tape. So I'll be talking to you later. Hey, by the way, John, another compliment here that I'd like to say, or a little addition to that, is that these last two were some of Bill Monroe's stuff, and they've done by Kenny Baker, and which he's a real fine fiddler and a real good one. For I'd advise anybody that's trying to learn to play the fiddle to pick up some of his numbers, if not all of them, because he's just absolutely a good country fiddler, and he's a fine bluegrass fiddler, and he's had a mighty good instructor to help him, which was Bill Monroe, and just got to give old Bill a lot of credit, because he's went a long ways with Kenny, and he's been with him a little longer than any of the others that was ever with him, and I'm quite sure that there has to be something there that kind of struck Bill's attention about Kenny's bow lick and the way he's playing that fiddle, according to his Uncle Penn, which these pieces here was numbers that his Uncle Penn did way back there in them Kentucky and Tennessee hills years ago. There might be new pieces to new tunes to some of the younger fiddlers, but I'm quite sure to the older ones that no doubt these have been some that's been kicked around them hills in Kentucky and Tennessee for a long time, and there's just a lot of good old fiddle tunes that's left yet, just hope that you do like them, and like I said, I'll be talking to you later, so take it easy. We'll be right back.
with me. So desperately I'll sing to the other love. Driving off the rage and hate and pain and fear itself. And I can't keep these feelings on the shelf. I try it, well, no doubt I lie. You'd be friends with suicide, but I got too much pride inside to hide or slide. All I'll do is I'll decide and let it ride until I die. And only then shall I abide this by to catch little tunes. A 50-minute ditties. I wanna bust all your balloons. I wanna burn all of your seas to the ground. I found I will not mess around unless I play. And hey, I will go all day. Hear what I say, I have a prayer to pray. That's really all this was. What I'm feeling stuck in me if I got no rhyme on me. Feeling like you're tired and all your uphill struggle, if you headed downhill, if you realize your wildest dreams can hurt you and your appetite for pain is drinking its fill, I ask of you there simple question. Did you think for 1 minute that you were alone? And is your suffering a privilege you share only? Or did you think that everybody else feels completely at home? Just wait. Just wait, it will come. If you think I'm giving up on you, you're crazy. If you
time you just might take the feeling better. Time's a beauty, the road being long. I know that now you feel no consolation. But maybe if I told you and informed you out loud, I say this without fear of hesitation. I cannot honestly tell you that you make me proud. Just wait, just wait, just wait. You will come. Just wait.
Please won't you hear me How do you believe we can be achieved with an ostrich hand? Are you sleeping? Brother John, if you feel like weeping, Brother John, please won't you hear me, Brother John? I just wait and see, Brother John.
Won't you hear me,
Brother John,
hey. Just wait and see.
Well,